With reported cases of COVID-19 on the rise across Wisconsin, it is so important that we all do our part to help. I'm sure you've heard about flattening the curve, where we social distance ourselves and take other steps to decrease the spread of this virus so we don't overwhelm local hospitals. The more of us who sacrifice our daily routines, the more we can help keep Madison below the curve and save lives in our community. For all your latest COVID-19 updates, go to NBC15.com.